madam. Madam, good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Yes, madam.
Good morning. That's what you have to say to me this morning.
Chai!
What is good about the morning? Tell me. What's in your hand?
Now water?
Water.
Funke!
Water, now be this.
Now water will get color.
Water will get color.
Jesus, so water black like this. Lord!
River. Call them black river. And then the future.
We do keep quiet.
Water they black, but they are healthy.
Hey, enough of these your explanations. As for your matter, I go visit them later. Why is this place dirty? Why is this compound dirty? Why haven't you washed this car?
And madam, they make me they think here. They say, this morning, you know, say I'll be traveled that time for small holiday we give me. I meet some girls. You know, say for my village, when you travel like this, you come. Village, all these village get there, they like township boy.
Continue.
So I'll be hugged them. Now hug. Now they can't come and say, two girls don't carry belief for me. I don't know whether that's truth.
Hey!
Now I'm a baby think.
I hear me to meet by me.
Two girls get belief for you. Why two girls not get belief for you when you're not a serious person?
How possible we have
anyway,
this?
That's your business. If you like, make 10 girls get belief for you. That won't concern you. See anything we concern this house? Now my matter be that. And now waiting you go pay attention to. See, yeah, as far as I'm concerned, by the time I go in there and come out, make sure this compound is clean and make sure that you have washed this car. Are you hearing me?
I don't want to wash this, the paint of the car come out for the body.
Hey, wash the paint come out now. At least make the car look clean. I mean, this car look clean for your eye.
For my eye, clean.
It clean. Let me say your eye no good.
Look at you.
Your name is too good, but there's nothing good about you. Hey, I don't want to hear you say anything again. Just make sure this car is clean. Rubbish.
I hear you, ma. I go help you wash the paint of the motor come out. So that.
Are you normal? Are you normal?
I go even carry blades, scratch the paint, come on. Get money to spend to spray motor.
Will you keep quiet?
Richard, what is it? Why are you angry this morning?
Why are you angry this early? Sit down first. What happened?
I'm in a good mood.
What happened? Tell me what happened.
Can you imagine that? So you that useless guy they call do good. That so called security.
Do good.
I'm about going out. Look, you can see I'm all dressed.
Of course.
So I decided to go outside to know if he has done the needful, wash the car, clean the compound. On getting there, I realized he hasn't even done any of that. The car is so dirty. That's why I'm going to go late. See, listen, Ada, I've told you before. We need to change this guy. The landlord is not doing anything about this thing. We need to do something about it.
So you mean do good didn't wash that car?
I'm telling
till
you.
This time?
I'm not joking.
How fast do we have?
You know, I'm so tired too because the landlord is not doing anything. And I'm just going to call him right now because this is just getting out of hand. I'm just going to call him. And if he's not going to do anything, I'm just going to change the good myself.
That's what we're going to do.
Let me, let me